Welcome in the Cartier Boutique in the heart of Geneva next to the lake. We will speak today about the moon phases. The moon phase is a complication that allows a lot of creativity. And this year, Cartier launched two models with a very special interpretation of the moon phase.
The rotund Earth and Moon contains a tourbillon at 6 o'clock that represents the moon. The special element of this model is that the moon phase is available for the first time on demand by pushing a button that moves a small round lapis lazuli shutter. When pushed, a mechanism activates the mask, positioning it at precisely the right place. In addition, the dial is crafted entirely in lapis lazuli to reinforce its identity. The rotund day and night is simpler but fabulously designed. Indeed, the upper part of the dial is dedicated to the indication of the hours. Thanks to a revolving sundial engraved on one side with a rendering of the sun and of the moon on the other, the time is easily readable. The moon phase occupies the bottom part of the dial and is indicated using a hand. These two watches illustrate how Cartier interprets complication in its own way and also how it mixes technology and style to invent products that are immediately recognizable.